What is in the garage part 168? Next up, we have Emelia Hartford. She starts it off with a C8 Corvette. I love the orange accents, by the way. She also has a 240SX with an LS1 V8. I think I'm in love. I think she sold this, but she used to have a 2004 Subi. And last but not least, she has a Honda K24 swapped Prius. Honestly crazy. Also, if you're single, what up? Whose garage do you want to see next?